We're just about set. Lights on. Ready to go. Race number three at Angle Park. Favourite, the reserve. Set. Racing. Footrot Fernando second away with room to move. That's a good thing for him. He goes up to join Lorenz and now takes over. Third placing Billman's Frank, about two lengths to Double Burn. A gap then to Sassy Baby and Gypsy by Design. Footrot Fernando's out in the lead. He's loving it out there too. He led by two. Lorenz gives chase, running on to Billman's Frank, but the favourite's clear. Footrot Fernando wins well. Lorenz second, third Billman's Frank, fourth Double Burn. A gap in the field to Sassy Baby and last in Gypsy by Design. Time here's around 22.40. Footrot Fernando out in the lead. He's hard to beat. He leads all the way. Number nine. Time is 22.39. And that's a new personal best. Footrot Fernando. He just got that little bit of room to move early. That was significant to him winning the race. He was able to stroll up down the back, take the lead and get clear. Lorenz tried hard. Billman's Frank filling third. 9.127.